Turn your head! Turn your head! There you
go. Wow, a split-second decision has saved a man who was trapped in floodwaters in Atlanta. This happened last Thursday as the city got a month's worth of rain in one afternoon. The water was so deep that that car was filling with water and was being lifted off of the ground. The doors wouldn't open, but the quick-thinking officers used a baton to smash through the car window to get that rideshare driver out.